our tall kneeling chest pass, we're gonna start nice and tall. Okay, we're digging the back toes in, grab onto the ball, we're gonna come here, reach back with our hips, hinge them, and finish tall. So we're nice and tall, reset, hips back, finish throwing the ball with your hips. Reset every single rep, hips come back, load the hips, finish with the hips facing the wall, fully extended, not here. So one more time, nice and tall, hips come back, finish tall. That's your tall kneeling chest pass.